Okay, on to the next performance in Gaza's Martian Sonic Odyssey series, man. This one over here is Hua Shenyu, and I think it's called Codename Contra, or I don't know if it's Codename as part of the name, or if it's just Contra. I'm not entirely sure. I don't think we've ever reacted to this over here. For those of you only hopping on now, this is a Hua Shenyu reaction series, so you guys can go back and watch from the very beginning. I'm pretty sure you'll enjoy that. And then there's still more Hua Shenyu coming from here, but we are pretty much nearing the end of the series. Which is great, and it's been great. It's been a great series so far. Let's rock and roll, man. Let's see what we've got. Let's go. I don't know if we've ever reacted to this. Now, I'm not entirely sure if he actually, if this song was particularly made for a video game, but it does feel like a video game. It's almost like he's explaining the gameplay over here, but it also could just be a metaphor for life as well, right? In terms of like you being a character in this life, and you've got to go and find yourself and navigate through all of this, and you come to these cracks and things pop out of these cracks, and you've got to face all of these bosses and things like that. It could be, or it could just simply just be for a game. So it could very well be a metaphor, because let me do the fight, right? Which kind of makes him stronger, which means it levels him up, right? The harder things get, the more he fights, the more he levels up his character. I like that. So a metaphor for life. The harder you fight, the stronger you get. Let's go. Oh, let me do the fight. In my words, what did he say over there? The hero is laughing on the cover of the comic book. Correct, because the hero is doing good. It's their good deeds, right? The disappearing people are screaming in the crack. In the worst situation, I can still fight fire with fire and play it by ear. See, again, this could just be fully a metaphor for life, but within the context of a game. That line over here, destined to be reborn by trials of fire. So he actually goes up by doing all of these missions, and sure, he's gonna get burnt, but then when he respawns, right, which means it's all of your adversity in life, and then when you respawn, you respawn have it with having known what to do, right? So you respawn with knowledge. You respawn having leveled up to a certain degree because your knowledge has increased. Because you're like, okay, shit, well, maybe when I turned here, that wasn't the right move. I'm going to go back and try again and do things differently, essentially. So you actually, your sharpness and your awareness and everything has now adapted, right? It's now leveled up somewhat. So you can tackle the next thing and the next thing and next thing. I like that. He doesn't want to hear it. Says I took it all out of him. Why is he still closing his ears? Very cool. Well, they loved that. That was very cool. In terms of the instrumentation with the video game or whatever else, for me, it's okay. It's okay. I love this performance. All his performances are always great. But like that whole video, the video game concept with regards to it being a metaphor for life is cool. But it's one of the concepts I have heard before with other artists. And then the instrumentation with that gling 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 gling. I get the concept and whatever else. But I prefer his other ones. I prefer his other tracks that have got a much cleaner, more classical melodic signature. Personally, that's just for me. But other than that, great performance. You guys let me know what you think down below, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.